What's going on, people? How y'all doing?
We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
What? Nah, just stay in offline mode for now. Cool. Let me see, what do I got in here? Any new outfits or anything, like, at all? Oh, wait, what? Wait, I have all this stuff? Oh, shit! I got all this stuff! I'm a ninja, bro! Hey, sweet! I'm a ninja, son! Oh, okay. Alright, 1 second. Let me see. What can I make? Jack's shiz. Is there anything in here that I can take? Nope. Can't make anything. Nope. Nothing at all. Damn, son. Let's see. Psychoactive mushrooms. An angry value, blah, blah. Well, I guess that's really all I got right now. Alright then. Let's, what up? My stepping is silent. Alright, so. Let me see. Ouch. Yeah, sorry guys, I don't got time for y'all. Uh-huh, yep, that's nice guys, that's nice. I'm going back to talk to Spike. Holy shiz! One swing, and that's all it takes. That's lovely. Damn, the thing must be heavy. Okay, well, we're almost there anyway, so. Alrighty. So, how are you guys doing today? I would love to appreciate it, but I wouldn't. What am I saying that for? No. I am grateful, and excited at the same time. Oops, I must have hurt myself. That you guys have been watching my videos. It is a pleasure. Damn, this joint must be heavy. No, I'm not going back in there yet. But yeah, I'm really, really appreciative, guys. It makes me really happy to know. Actually, I forgot one last thing. To know that you guys are actually paying attention to this stuff, and it's actually really cool. Your subtitles are on, silly me. Yeah, it's just it's a pleasure, and it just I'm excited. It makes me happy. It makes it seem like I'm doing something right. Okay, all this stuff, all that space to, you know, just put two things in, bro. Come on. Ooh, okay, didn't fall on that one. Buddy. Yep, gotta climb. Don't care about them. Okay. Oh, man.
Hey, keep a distance from Rises, man.
What's up, buddy?
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Damn.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive, but you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Okay, then. Back to the inside. What? How'd I jump back that far? Alright. Yeah, just gonna climb on up. Okay, that's how you do it. Thanks, buddy. You're such a good climber. Hope you understand that. Wait, what's this? It's a parkour challenge. Oh, cool. Grappling hook. You can get a grappling hook in this game? No, not yet. Curse this guy and his non-jumping self. Report meeting. Oh, we'll go to a rooftop real quick. Okay. Clearly when they can see me still.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Okay. God damn, why does that hurt me so much? Skill point. Okay, so there's one of two choices. Boosters. Learn how to use plants to create boosters. Which allow you to fight without getting tired, run faster, see better in darkness, or develop more resistance. Hello. Or backpacker. Learn how to use space in your backpack more efficiently. Game four. Nah, I'd rather just have boom, baby. Booster XL. I like booster.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Night vision booster, what? Resistance booster. Cool. Cool, all these new things I'm learning. Yay, I've learned so much new stuff. I'm happy.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Right. Who is this guy or girl? I craft a new item. What can I craft, pray tell? Blueprints. Oh, make it. That's it? Wait a minute. Oh, that's what they are. Cool. I'll just make one of those real quick. Keep on moving.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryza's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Somebody's mad.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Oh, hell. Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine.
Shake, please.
Good luck, Crane.
I'm a ninja.
Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Okay. Mark on the map where the cauldron is.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription.
Money!
He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Okay, not a problem. Wait, what's that? It was like horror. It's a very challenging competition. We strongly suggest playing it with others in a corporate. Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Hey, I can buy stuff. Let me sell something, I guess. Sell those. I don't care about the cigarettes. Screw those. I guess fluorescent shrooms are the only thing that I can sell for a really decent price. I need a gun. Power cable. Hey. Oh, some guys. Aerosol. Some Texas blade. Chemicals. Shit, I mean, that can take everything. Wait, what do I need for that? Is that upgrade points? What? Well, might as well just take the rest of this stuff. Don't have enough cash, bro.
I've got a special deal for you.
Well, then let's see if I can blueprint something. Nothing yet. Damn, Dan. Sif.
You can't trust anyone in this world.
There's so much stuff in this place. Hey, buddy, what's up? What kind of craft? Firecraft. Oh, I guess. Actually, something else. Flares. I could make one. I'll just save it for later. You never know when you're gonna need it. Did he just leave the door open now? So put that. Actually. Inventory. I'll use that. Oh, there it is. Heavy rebar. Sweet. Okay. Was the gunslinger? Whatever. Let me just go ahead and do my quest, my normal joint. Alright, let's go. Man. Oh, still got contact CBE. GBE, I'm sorry. Damn. Oh.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch.
Okay.
Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Okay. All right, airdrop it is. All right, let's go find this airdrop shiz. Okay, big whoop, you guys are trying to chase me.
3/4 of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Hey, take a lockpick. Hey, take another blade. Don't mind if I do. Let's see how we do this real quick. How do you do it? Oh, okay. So what's in here? Take that. Take Juggernaut. What the hell is a Juggernaut? Where's the airdrop?
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Okay.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Alright then. Let's make it safe. See what we can do. One hit, one kill. Okay, cool. Light trap with this.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Oh, is this it? Or what? Yeah, buddy. Keep on climbing. Watch me about to fight somebody.
Damn it. Nothing here.
What the what? Well, hello there, plane. Hey!
You see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Don't hurt yourself, too bad. Here I come. Free running time. Parkour.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Okay.
Get the hell out of here now.
Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
All right. Damn, those dudes in my safe zone. God. Shouldn't have helped that guy. What if that actually made a difference? Alright, almost there.
Quinn, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jane, I'm almost there. I can do this.
Bro, why are you still alive? Well, at least I can get this one, hopefully. Let's see if it works.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater
good. Oh, fuck the government.
Remember that.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Whoa, what are you doing? No! Bro!
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done? Fuck! Alright. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
The nightmares. Oh, shit. All right, let's run. Rooftop running, here we go. I don't got time to stop. I don't even care, I'm just running. Whatever. Whoa, shit. Don't stop running, bro. Oh, shit. Let's try to get over there without getting seen. That's the key. Oh, shiz. I don't even want to worry about what's going to happen. I just want to get out of here and go back to my camp, my area. Nope, bump that. I don't care. I don't care. Okay, take a breath. I don't care. I am here. I am done. Wow. That was something else. Well, let's report the Bracken. Let's see how this goes.
Bracken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not going to argue. Rice's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
I'm a ninja. Does he want me to go there now? Dude, he wants me to do this right freaking now. You crazy. Okay, ooh, another survivor. Okay, so this one says barter. Get better at haggling. Low prices shop by 10%. Or elemental throwing stars. Learn how to create thunder throwing stars with 3 additional effects. Freezing, burning, exploding. And backpack. Let's see. Shopping is fun. I guess that's really all I gotta worry about for that. You know, yeah. Okay, cool. Let me go to the guy with the money shop. Hey, pretty. What you doing over here? Damn, son. Talk to nobody.
Hey, could you check on Bahir in 202 and see if he's around? Tell him he's late for his shift and Seth is getting mad. Could you do that for me?
Sure, if I see him.
Okay. Where's room 202 at, though? Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will end it here, and we will do some more later. I'm gonna see if I can find out what's going on. And, yeah, I will see you all then. And until then, guys, much love, and, peace!